I'm Jenny McKenna, and I'm on the board at Freedom Park, and I'm so excited to be here tonight to share this wonderful music. I feel like summer doesn't start until we hear these guys play. A few people we have to thank tonight, definitely our show sponsor, Schenectady Green Market. They are open Sundays 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. on J Street in Schenectady, so go visit them. We also want to thank the Village of Scotia, Town of Glenville, and Schenectady County Legislature. Thanks for your support. We want to thank our season sponsors, Berkshire Farm Center and Services for Youth, GoToScotia.com, Jumpin' Jacks, Marshall and Sterling, and Scotia Glenville Dental Center. Also, of course, our media sponsors, B95.5, The Daily Gazette, and Discover Schenectady. Thanks so much to all of our sponsors for keeping and support. Woo! Of course, we can't do can collections because you're there and we're here, but you still can support the park, support Freedom Park by with Venmo. Just search for at Freedom Park, or you can go to freedomparkscotia.com and pay with PayPal. And you can also mail your donation. We still take mail. Check out the website for information on that. And thanks to everyone for helping to keep the music coming. Also on our website, you can buy one of these snazzy tees for $20. And all proceeds go to the park. Next shows, Wednesday, July 22nd, Get Up Jack. And Saturday, July 25th, Legendary Characters. And now we get to listen to the great music of Alex Torres and his Latin Orchestra. Yeah. Woo!
Como Thank you. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias. It is great to be here and part of the Freedom Park Quarantine Concert Series. It seems like it's been forever since we've been out and about, but we're definitely happy to be here tonight. And I just want to give a shout out, first of all, to our sponsors, Schenectady Green Market, nuestros aspisadores, Schenectady Green Market. And I want to shout out and send our love to our fans, both locally, nationally, and internationally as well. Stay tuned. We got a lot of surprises coming up this year. Yes.
Destruye la incertidumbre que estoy pasando, y es que la nieve. Sabroso. Woo! All right. Don't forget, if you still have that cabin fever, still being quarantined because you're a nice person and you're following the law and the rules, well, guess what? You can always look us up at cdbaby.com. Oh, yeah. And enjoy the music. That's the good stuff. We just heard, first of all, the first tune was Tu Aroma, sung by Miguel Santiago. The second song was Idilio, a tune by that's very popular by Willie Colon. That was sung by the one and only Mr. William Rodriguez. Next, we're going to do an Eddie Palmieri song, and this was titled Muñeca. Hope you enjoy it.
Que yo no lo hago más.
Thank you. Muchas gracias.
Thank you very much.
We're going to switch over right now and take you to the Dominican Republic. Para bailar un merenguito. All right. So let's change up where we're at and we'll play the next song, which is titled Los Algodones.
Yep.
Hey, I get to be on this side of the stage now. Woohoo! All right, there you go. All right. And don't forget, this year, October 27th, is our 40th anniversary. We'll be releasing a lot of information come late August, September, and let you know where we're going to be, where the party's going to happen. Hopefully, keep your fingers crossed, and we get things under control. But it's looking really good, okay? Always be positive and be safe. That's cool. Here we go.
Linda, de los algodones, muchachita linda, de los algodones, no te vayas ahora, que todo se compone, no te vayas ahora, que todo se compone, hice un juramento, voy a quedar mal. Hice un juramento, voy a quedar mal. Por mujer no lloro, por ti voy a llorar. Por mujer no lloro, porque estoy llorando. ¡Sí! Muchachita linda, de los algodones, no te vayas ahora, que esto se compone, no te vayas ahora, que esto se compone, los algodones. Hizo un juramento, voy a quedar mal, hizo un juramento, voy a quedar mal, por mujer no lloro, por ti voy a llorar, por mujer no lloro, por ti voy a llorar.
Right? dancing it up because that's what we do.
Switcheroo.
All right, the next number we're going to perform for you is a classic from us. We do play many, many originals. And this song, actually, will be in another July 18th is today, so July 21st, this song turns 35 years old since I first wrote it. Hope you enjoy it.
Por eso he comprendido tu loco proceso. dolido y desengañado.
All right.
Moving right along, Like Alex just mentioned a few seconds ago, we will be celebrating our 40th anniversary come this October 27th. We started in Amsterdam, New York in 1980, and so many years later, so many pounds heavier and so much less hair.
Don't do the math.
And we're still here.
What are you talking about, less
except,
hair?
Except for this guy.
What are you talking about, less hair?
Except for our conga player. He's going back to his rocker days. You whippersnapper.
All right. Yeah, yeah. The next song we're going to play, of course, is to a lot of songs that we do play that are not ours just because we really idolize those people. Not we play them just for the heck of playing them. We definitely, growing up in the South Bronx, and Robert also growing up in Brooklyn and Amsterdam, these are people that were part of our songbook of life, right? And of course, what would be a party at your house right now while you're watching us without La Reina Celia Cruz? We got Miguel singing Cucara. Hope you enjoy it.
Oh, yes. Let's do it.
Estamos de la te digo.
acabó.
Yes. Hot and spicy, just like we like it.
That's right.
Caliente.
And I hope you're enjoying this tropical weather. Perfect. And you're dancing at home, all right? Keep hydrated. just like William is doing. Keep hydrated. There you go. See? And of course, a party's not complete of us playing some of not only our originals again and our idols. We can't leave this party alone. You know, we have to incorporate EGC. Who is EGC?
El Gran Combo de Puerto Rico.
That's right. Featuring Timbalero. And it goes like this.
Timbalero, te invito a tocar en la rumba que yo.
Ángel Dueño en el timbal. El hijo y sobrino de él.
Yes. Once again, we would like to thank the Freedom Park Concert Series Committee for this awesome idea of having a quarantine concert series. Our sponsor, once again, is Connected to Green Market. And you have no idea how much we love just being back out again.
That's right. And of course, this next tune, we're going to dedicate it to the one and only Ms. Kathy Gatta. Because we got to do it. That's right. Of course, we're going to take you back. I've seen you at Freedom Park dancing. You're a good dancer. You can do it. Okay, so those of you at home right now, hydrate a little bit, get ready. We're going to take you back to the DR to do one of my favorites. And I was about that high. And I heard, of course, Johnny Ventura.
So, knee high to a grasshopper.
And this is called Filete. Hope you enjoy it. All right.
Noche bonita, y acabo de un rato andar, tiene hambre la muchachita, pero como en los bolsillos yo solo tenía un peso, la llevé pa' que comiera un sandwichito de queso, y cuando vino el mesero, el menú lo presentó, enseguidita mi novia, ¿sabe usted lo que pidió? ¡Filete! ¡Filete! Le conté mi situación. Sácame pronto de apuro, dame un billete de a 20, porque mi negrita ahora se ha antojado de filete, filete. No lo dejes caer, no lo dejes caer, filetera. Señores, lo mucho que me enojé, cuando viene ese mesero y ella con tanto caché. Gracias le doy a mi amigo que me prestó los billetes. Y a fin a mi linda novia, yo le pude dar filete, filete. En cuarentena no hay filete.
Missed it behind the scenes. Kathy was over here. Her sneakers are smoking. It's like the smoke's in the air. It's crazy. Yeah. All right, so next. You guys are breathing heavily in your house. I could see that. You guys are fogging up the cameras over here. All right, okay. So, now we're going to like to play for you a Carmen La Ronca for the first time. Composition by the Puerto Rican composer, musician, Edwin Bonilla, in the style of Cuban song. All right, so let's do this.
Yo conozco una señora llamada Carmen La Ronca, que se pasa todo el día metiendo a la gente en bronca. Ella todo lo averigua con lujo, mucho y detalle. Ya todo el mundo lo sabe, no le prestan atención.
¡Oiga! Le dieron un pescozón, que bailó con Don Pepito, un perrito chiquitito que ella tiene en el balcón. ¡Oiga! Le dieron un pescozón, que bailó con Don Pepito, un perrito chiquitito que ella tiene en el balcón.
Se pasa todo el día metiendo a la gente en ronca. Ella todo lo averigua con mucho lujo y detalle. Ya todo el mundo lo sabe, no le prestan atención.
¡Oiga! Le dieron un pescozón que bailó con Don Pepito, un perrito chiquitito que ella tiene en el balcón.
¡Oiga!
Le dieron un pescozón que bailó con Don Pepito.
Carmen La Ronca,
Carmen La Ronca,
Carmen.
¡Woo! Vaya, muchas más gracias.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed.
All right, and for our last number, and don't say aw, because you guys do that when we're playing live at Freedom Park. Aw. This is the order, all right? All right. Of course, we're sad to let you go, but of course, we're thinking that you had a really good time with us. Don't forget to please donate and help out Freedom Park in Scotia. It's very important to keep the arts alive, especially, you know, help out other musicians that are less fortunate, yes, or homebound and cannot leave for many other reasons on top of the quarantine. So keep that in mind. Be generous. Help out Freedom Park in Scotia. It is the jewel in this area. So we really need your help. Okay? And of course, before I leave, as customary, we like to always thank the board, the committee. Of course, Ms. Gata, she is it. She does such a great job, tirelessly always working. And of course, the sound crew, the visual audio crew, everybody that's always helping us out. We're only as good as they want us, put us out there in audio. So never tick off the sound man. He'll just go, oops. Okay. So that's for you guys that are just learning about the stuff behind music. The audio portion, okay? So we'll leave you with Arrebatadora. Thank you so much for being a good audience. And we will see you live. Keep up alive.
Chiquita.
gente. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias.